Hi, I'm Dr. Tan Mai, and you might be asking if you're watching this video, is orthokeratology safe or not? Perhaps you've just seen your eye doctor and they recommend doing orthokeratology for you or your child. Now you might have heard that one doctor recommends it and says it's safe for you. Another doctor might say, no, don't do it and discourage it. And you might read some things on the internet. So I shot this video to kind of go over the science behind orthokeratology and whether or not it's safe or not. First off, orthokeratology does have some risk, and we need to address those risks right now. The biggest risk that we worry about as eye doctors is eye infections, mainly one called microbial keratitis, or an eye infection of the cornea. The risk after doing studies is if you lived 10,000 years, approximately 7.7 of them, you might get an eye infection. Or in other words, if you lived 1,300 years or so, you might get an eye infection one of those years. So the risk is not zero, but at the same time, we can mitigate and reduce these risks by washing our hands diligently before handling contact lenses, cleaning them on a daily basis with a recommended cleaner, such as a hydrogen peroxide-based lens cleaner, and seeing your eye doctor if there's any signs of problems with wearing the contact lenses, such as redness of the eyes, discharge, light sensitivity. All in all though, orthokeratology for most patients, at least at our office, do extremely well. For children, they get the benefit of doing orthokeratology where they have the uncorrected vision during the day, but the main benefit for them is that studies have shown it can actually slow down the progression of myopia. Essentially, if your child gets worsening vision each year, it can actually slow or stop that process from happening. For adults, they like the technology of orthokeratology as well because you only wear it at nighttime. You wake up and take it out, and you have clear vision throughout the whole day. Overall, the risk of doing orthokeratology contact lenses is about the same as wearing soft contact lenses. The risk, again, is not zero, but at the same time, if you're clean and safe about taking care of the lenses, it should be very minimal. I hope that answers your question about orthokeratology. Leave a comment below and ask any other follow-up questions, and I'm happy to answer them.